Hi everyone, welcome back to Patranya Plates, kind of a different atmosphere to this Patranya Plates because I'm actually on the Las Vegas Strip. As you can see behind me, pretty empty. We usually don't see Las Vegas Strip like this. Look, nobody, basically just me. But I have my friend Stacey with me today. Hey, Stace. Just kind of surreal, right?
Very surreal. It's very sad, but then it's sort of on the eve of it opening up again.
Yeah, so the Strip is supposed to open next Thursday. Stacey and I wanted to come and just kind of experience it the way that we usually don't see Las Vegas. So we're going to kind of take you around, show you the different hotels, the empty streets, the empty sidewalks, but things will be reopening soon. So we got to be hopeful, right? That things will come back. Hopefully we don't see this again anytime soon.
You can actually hear birds chirping.
I know.
Which is crazy.
So crazy. And there's a bar behind us and there's no beer. We can't get anything to drink, but oh well. Oh, you guys stay safe. Enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys soon. Empty. It's a great outdoor restaurant, but as you can see, there's no one outside. But on a normal basis, this is a great spot to sit and have a great like Bloody Mary bar and escargot. If you like escargot, this is definitely the place to go. One week, it's gonna look much different.
Your fortune is mine for the telling and yours for the hearing. Come, let Zoltar tell you more.